So that's how we would enter. We still got some exploring to do. Aha. Are we can attack? Nope, not from here. We can attack from here. We'll just have you here. You there and you there. Man, Z's always been starting all these fights. Still hidden. Great. He natted that hide. Of course. You got the sword? Yes, you do. The sunlight killed her. Ha ha.
Something's off.
My love, I have a new daughter. Her name is Estella. And of course, she doesn't have your blood, but she has mine. Unlike you, she will be by my side forever. Rest in peace in your new home, Razan. Uh-huh. An unknown sack. Oh my, how am I supposed to get here? No, oh. That's how. Okay. What's in you? Oh, just rations. Perfectly fine. That's a primed dagger. No. I don't care about the dagger. It can be sold. You know, we really haven't lost any health. Like, Grouchy lost a little health, and Creed's lost just a very minuscule amount of health. You know what? I don't think we need to rest now. But we'll go ahead and quick save. Detect magic. Boots of Levitation. I suppose those will go on you. Do they need to be attuned? They do need to be attuned. Uh-huh. That's... So the wizard's finally getting something he can attune to. Awesome. Okay. And do you still have, you do. How much longer? I can't go into there. I think there's still maybe that area that I need to, oh no, don't. Yeah, no, I don't need to check that area anymore. That being the case. I need to be a moonlight, right?
It doesn't do anything. We may be missing something.
Yes, we need moonlight. Unless... No. Unless we sort of trick... the camp. There we go. God. Aha.
Not so fast. The feast is just starting. And you will make a nice main dish.
Oh dear. Oh, Okay. Well then. Okay, can't do anything there. Disadvantage. I really should have bought that ring. And we still hit him, which is good. Bam. What was the other hit? An 18. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, he's got two attacks. Oh, that's fun. That's fun. Ooh. Okay, yeah. What I'm probably gonna do is actually go through a. I'm probably gonna go ahead and just. Go through this entire you're a brood blood. Okay. Shapeshifting or dark vision. Effects last for 1 minute. Not concentration. No, it's not. That's the case. Oh, nope. Let's look at our out there bestiary real quick. You have superior dark vision, so it would work. Yep. Okay. So we'll start with you. Yeah, we definitely gotta cast the daylight spell, though. Do 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 boo do boo boo. Sorry, Z, but I gotta get out of there. Ow. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this is turning out bad. This is turning out very bad. Thank you. Really? And it's doing damage to them, which is great. Oh, that's not good. You know, that is practically unfair. They can walk on walls. We got two. Of course. Course. Oh, do you lose? Are you still? Okay, attack. Disadvantage. Oh. But why? Concentrating, what are you concentrating on? You're concentrating on slow, which really is only affecting one of them. Yeah. Yeah, you're not getting me. Nope. Oh, there was a natural 20 in that. Badly, it's... Thankfully, it's disadvantage. Happy has a... Well, anyways.
Till the next one.
All right, awesome. And oh, if I hit, I will probably. Yeah. I'm gonna move him into the daylight. There we go. Uh-huh. Boop.
Better luck next time.
Indeed, better luck next time. God, I need to get him that dark invisibility ring. Oh no! Rain. Well, we're out of fireballs. But hey! Doing disengaging. That first attack was a bit rough.
No quarter given.
You're up. Boom! And you. We're out of smites. Got him for four damage! Ha ha! Okay, let's just get on in. Or hold on. Nobody's hurt, but they are drained. We are not concentrating. Can we hold person him? Nope. Blind him? We can. Nice. Is that gonna do it?
Again, harder.
Nope. That was pretty rough.
Look, it works.
Breeze can't move because she's lethargic. Okay, there we go. Let's go rest. That was rough. Yes. Get all our spells back. You need to attune. I don't think I need to change anything on you. No. Yeah, no. I don't need you. You can get rid of you for right now and add Beacon of Hope. Keep it like this. Game into the temple is what we'll call this one. Boom. Because it's freeze. Wait, why? Maybe because I have main control of Creed. Oh, really? Oh, rude. Actually, hold on. We can do this a little bit better. Maybe I can put, Hunter in front.
Did you see that? A defiler. It vanished.
Ah.
This is huge.
Those don't sound particularly fun right now. Didn't manifest. We're getting a lot of this stuff. That's for certain. Let's see what you can do.
This is Iridir Fairmind, the Justicar, as he presents the first codex of imperial law to the court.
What?